Hi, how are you? Thank you so much. Hanji. I think bahut acha experience raha because he's one of the leaders I look up to. And to be standing, I think that was the first time I was starstruck in my life. And मैंने उन्हें बोला that how he's inspired me. तो उन्होंने हंस के मुझे बोला that you know, I know that out of the 7 followers that I had on Twitter, following that people I was following on Twitter, he was one of them. So it was a little embarrassing for me. You know, I was following him. So I only followed 7 people on Twitter initially, and he was one of them, and the other one was Prime Minister of India, which is again him. So it was kind of funny for me that he noticed all these small things. मैंने उनसे बहुत सवाल पूछे बिकॉज आई एम अ वेरी क्यूरियस किड एंड वो थोड़े से सीक्रेट सवाल है मेरे थैंक गॉड इट वाज अ प्राइवेट मीटिंग बट अ लॉट ऑफ सिली क्वेश्चंस बट मोस्ट ऑफ ऑल लाइक हाउ कैन आई हेल्प बिकॉज आई वांट टू कंट्रीब्यूट फॉर माय कंट्री हाँ जी जी बिल्कुल येस्टरडे आई हैड द अपॉर्चुनिटी टू बी अवार्डेड इंडियन ऑफ द ईयर बाय हिम एंड मेरे को मौका भी मिला कि मैं उनसे क्वेश्चन पूछूँ सो दैट्स हाउ आई मेट हिम not really, but I think he is one of the best international batsmen that we have today, and he did get his 5th double century recently, a few days after my victory. So I think he's really inspirational. I really look up to him. Number 3, you know, मुझे भी खबर ही अभी मिल रही है. It's very exciting actually because. I'd love to do action, and by the way, I'm a taekwondo green belt. Not very proud of it though, green belt, but I did do taekwondo. I think it's fun, yeah. Good evening, hi. I beg your pardon? Oh, I'm wearing Falguni and Shane Peacock, my favorite. They designed my finale gown for Miss World as well. Yeah. Sonam Kapoor. Absolutely. Good evening.
This is the first award ceremony probably, like after the award ceremony you have hosted.
Yesterday, yes, yes.
What are you expecting?
I think, well, I'm not much, I've not seen much of Bollywood, to be honest, and it is a style award show, and I'm really looking forward to it, to celebrate it with the glamour side of our country, because that is what India is known for. Hanji. Well, I project jo menstrual hygiene pe uske liye kafi travel kar rahi thi, and I happened to come across her on a flight, and well, I was like, it was a Miss India moment for both of us. And unhone mujhe bola that, you know, make the country proud, and making the country proud doesn't mean that just to stand over there and win, it means to win hearts, and I'm glad I was able to do that.
And you have been to your hometown?
Yes, absolutely. I've been to Delhi, I've been to Haryana as well. In fact, a lot of change has been coming, because Haryana was known for a skewed sex ratio, but thanks to the government's efforts lately, that has been tackled. And yesterday I was in a press conference with the Chief Minister of Haryana, and he did declare, in keeping in mind the project that I have for menstrual hygiene, that he's put an 18 crore budget to provide free sanitary pads to schools in Haryana. At the same time, he is really enthusiastic to have me as the brand ambassador of Anemia Free Haryana. Yes, 30 days to go for a new year and a new journey in my life, because I'll be traveling around the world. This new year is full of excitement for me, because I'll be visiting more than 4 continents, and we'll be visiting a lot of projects, and there'll be a lot of learning for me. Thank you.